Tragic accident. A woman's routine trip to the grocery store ends in her death. How did things go so devastatingly wrong? Channel 4 Action News reporter Keith Jones live tonight with the witnesses stunned by what they saw, Keith.
Well, I spoke with the victim's family. They are just heartbroken. 79-year-old Mary Essiex was crossing this crosswalk here when she was struck by a pickup truck in front of the Giant Eagle. Two witnesses saw the whole thing. They were with the woman to the very end. Giant Eagle shoppers look on in horror. A 79-year-old woman from East Liberty was pushing her shopping cart in this crosswalk when suddenly...
It sounded boom, boom, boom. The next thing you know, I got up, ran over. She was under the front tire in the middle of the truck.
Only on 4, Ricardo Poe told me he rushed to get help. Then, with several other people, he comforted the elderly woman. Her body was underneath the red pickup that hit her.
She said a few words at first. And
I watched them. They pulled her out from under the car.
And then the guard tried to come out and give her CPR and take her pulse.
Unfortunately, it was too late. Police say she passed away at the scene.
Close to Mother's Day. Yeah. And I miss my mom. That's somebody's mom and grandmother.
Oh, my God. This is someone's grandmother, someone's mother, somebody's aunt. This is horrible.
Police say it's a tragedy. The 82-year-old man behind the wheel never saw her.
And he was standing there by the truck. He was like in shock or something.
Officers told me the driver will probably not be charged, even though the elderly woman was hit in the crosswalk between two stop signs.
At this point, there's no indications of any recklessness or negligence upon the operator of the vehicle. It was a low-speed impact. She just, the driver of the vehicle just did not observe her.
With that said, that officer will continue to investigate this case. Live in Penn Hills, Keith Jones, Channel 4 Action News.